113 pounds, your semifinals for the 2018 OHSA State Wrestling Tournament. In the red and black, we have Dylan Shaver from Elyria, placed fourth at this race last year. And in the pinstripes, we have Brandon Lucas from Mount Orb Western Brown. Division II wrestler last year, placed fifth and fourth over the last two seasons. Both guys trying to reach the finals for the first time. That will be our clock in the background. Lucas trying to bounce it. Gonna scale it up. Here we go. Shaver. They're going to choose down right away.
Hey, which is common. Remember, we gave up here and keep him down.
Wrestling is on number 8 in bout 857, division 3, 113 pounds. Returning state champion from Genoa area, junior Oscar Sanchez.
He's gonna give one. No.
He's on the toes up for Sean Eager, that trap off. He's on the
Shaver to his feet. Gonna try and sit the corner.
Keep away from him!
That's right.
Yeah, come up.
Keep going.
Come up with it.
Green. Calling green. Zero. go behind, go behind. That's going to be nothing yet, nothing yet. Oh, I don't know if flipping over on their back is a good idea. There's two. Oh, he's got to be underneath the arm there to get that. Oh! Not wide. Oh, he cuts underneath. What a great move. That's going to be two. What a crazy flurry. Just when you thought Lucas had it, Sauber ends up on top. Coach is encouraging Sauber to build his lead. Gonna be out and around. Gonna step over that back leg. Oh, hit right into him.
Get a wander out of this.
It's the elbow wrestle.
Red's gotta do something or that's stolen.
Make it 5-1. Sharver's still in the driver's seat. Lucas trying to close that gap.
You gotta push tempo.
Oh, in on it, number one.
Come on! Come on!
Out of bounds. 1 minute, 12 seconds remaining.
When you come out moving, circling. Let's go, get on it.
Sauber's going to advance to the finals of the 113-pound weight class in Division